GPOs stand for Group Policy Objects. It's an acronym that's most tightly associated with the world of Active Directory domain management. In the world of JumpCloud, we offer a very similar analog. We do also call it policy management. And the concept is designed, number one, to be completely heterogeneic. In our world of JumpCloud, we are responsible for managing not only Windows instances, but Mac and Linux as well. So what our policies allow you to do are, number one, just point and click the creation of your policies. There's no coding that is required. So if you're not a Windows domain admin, you don't necessarily need to know PowerShell in order to do this. You point and click and push out. The second is that we have a wide swath of templates that are prefab for you out of the box, again, to point and click and then distribute to the various system endpoints. The next aspect is all of this can be done at scale. So JumpCloud offers support for what we call system groups. This is analogous to an Active Directory group where you have not only Windows machines, but potentially Windows, Mac, and Linux hosts in some specific subgroup. These then can have policies applied and they are immediately distributed to those particular systems to ensure your endpoints are secure and always in compliance with your standard requirements. Thanks for watching this episode of our What Is video series. Feel free to click any of the related content you see to learn more about JumpCloud's Directory as a Service, or visit jumpcloud.com to sign up for a free account and explore it for yourself.